was thinking the other day.
Was thinking?
Really?
Yes, I think a lot.
Of yourself, yes.
Hey, I'm not just here as the butt of all your jokes.
Well, that would be quite a trick for you, considering your lack of the lower regions.
Listen, you got no idea about all the stuff going on inside my head.
Oh, I have an idea.
Dumb thoughts keep haunting Mr. Head.
What do you mean dumb? My thoughts aren't dumb.
But that doesn't mean the guy is not better off dead. He's got just half a wit. Those dumb thoughts keep crawling round his skull. They keep crawling. Then I just heard him start talking to himself.
Well, maybe I do. Do I? I think I might.
He soon started arguing alone there on his shelf. Of course, you know he lost. Those dumb thoughts keep crawling round his skull. They keep crawling. But there's nothing he knows to make his sad life better. If he had the guts, you gotta know that he would still be a bedwetter.
How can I possibly wet the bed? I might drool, but I can't wet the bed.
Dumb thoughts keep haunting Mr. Head. And that surely means this guy is crazy, like I said. What else could it be? But I'm never gonna fix a brain by complaining. He's quite moody, and it's worrying me.
Nothing haunts my head. When it comes to thoughts, nothing's going on. I'm not crazy or loony. My mother had me tested.
Now for so long, his flakiness is all that greets me.
I'm not deranged. I'm very well arranged. Look at the order of my teeth.
Dumb thoughts keep haunting Mr. Head. And that surely means this guy is crazy in the head. What else could it be? But I'm never gonna stop that head from deranging. He's quite loony, and it's worrying me.
So now I'm crazy too, and loony as well. I'm sick of all these jokes at my expense, giving the impression that I'm some kind of idiot.
Some kind of idiot? Is there more than one kind?
Sure, there's morons, imbeciles, dunces. Hey, hold on, I'm getting real tired of this.
That's very fitting, since most of what you contribute is real tired.
There you go again. You know, I'm not as think as you dumb I am.
You keep on proving our point every time you open your mouth.
I don't really talk to myself, do I? I do. No, I don't. Yes, you do.
I do.